Hi, welcome to Daily Pronunciation. Today's word is ordeal. This is a noun which means a very hard or painful experience. For example, you can say, my grandmother climbed Mount Everest last month. Not many 80-year-olds can go through such an ordeal. Now I am going to demonstrate how to pronounce the word. Please watch closely how I use my lips, teeth, jaw, tongue, and facial muscles to say the word ordeal. Or-deal. Ordeal. Ordeal. Or-deal. Ordeal. Ordeal. Thank you for watching. See you tomorrow.